Georgia Tech, Harrison Butker gets us started. Off we go from Mercedes-Benz Stadium.
This will make it into the end zone. And he opts to not bring this one out. The first drive will start at the 25.
Now Ryan on first down. Man open, that's Calvin Ridley. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. Give him 10 yards there, and about by the nose of the football, he's going to have a first down. From the gun, it's Ryan. Guys, man, that's the Pro Bowler Julio Jones.
One thing we do know, he's going to get his catches. So as they move forward defensively, you got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the secondary.
Second and five after the five-yard completion on first down. Here's the first carry now for Todd Gurley. And he'll be brought down just shy of midfield at the 49-yard line. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down.
How best to describe that one? I'd say right down Broadway on that run.
A straight ahead running. I think that might be something we see a lot of between the tackles today.
Well, he's enjoying things so far here this afternoon. Sees a crease and bursts through it for a solid gain.
A nice run there by Gurley on first down as he'll get about 7 out of it.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
Ryan's throw caught by Jones. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop it. Good yardage after the catch. Is that play good for 30 and a first? Counting down toward the midway point in quarter one. From the red zone now, here's Ryan on first down.
Ryan!
That's going to be caught at the 10-yard line. And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. A 14-yard touchdown. And the Falcons take it all the way down the field and score on the opening drive. It's good, and that gives the Falcons a 7-0 lead.
Falcons 7, Chiefs nothing. Sterling Hoffrichter.
Now following the touchdown, Hoffrichter to kick off. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up first and 10 at their own 17-yard line. Out of the gun, he'll throw. He'll buy some time right. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes.
Didn't have the greatest field position to start, did they? And now after this sack, it's way, way worse.
And right off the bat, first play of the game.
To try again after the sack. Mahomes, he's going to look deep for Watkins. And nearly an interception here on their opening drive. But instead, third down.
So many times we see teams go on the road and want to lean on their running game, but this crew just announced they're going to try and air it out and make hay downfield.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. On play action, it's Mahomes, eluding the pressure right. And this is going to be incomplete. So the defense able to get off the field here on third down.
And it's one of the goals of the game. They've got to be effective on passing downs. It's one of the few things defenses chart. How did we do on third down? That's a nice start for them in this one.
Oh, big decision here early. Look at this. They're going to go for it on their own side of the field. Dancing to his left. He may try and run for this. A surprising move to go for it. Predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And now possession's going to go over with a football at the 20-yard line. On first down, it's Gurley.
And he'll get this one down to about the 17. A gain of 3, second down.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
From the 17, Ryan. To the goal line, but it's incomplete. It was Tyrann Mathieu, the Honey Badger, there to knock it away. In danger of squandering their great field position as they come up on a 3rd and 7. From the shotgun, Ryan. And that's going to be incomplete. The contact there enough to jar that ball free, and it brings up 4th down.
That's what you're going to need to do against those big receivers. You got to get in there and get physical with them. That time he got in close, got in tight, and knocked the ball away.
So the drive stalls out inside the 15-yard line, but they do get 3.
And I've talked with enough players nowadays that when they have these types of kicks, that no one says to their guy, hey, that's just like making an extra point, piece of cake. Because the extra point is not a piece of cake anymore. But kicking a field goal from that distance, just give him confidence and let him knock it through.
And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line.
16-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And on that last drive, went for it on 4th, turned it over. But good job by their defense, though. They held them to 3, but this offense, they've got to be a little bit better, a little bit more careful here.
And sometimes when you see these calls on 4th down, when they decide to go for it, it's not necessarily the coach saying, I believe in my offense. Sometimes the coach saying, I believe in my defense. I can afford to go for it here, because if we don't get it, I don't think we'll give up more than 3. And that's exactly what happened there.
You think that factored in?
I do. I think that he had that in his mind going into the game, that I'm going to be aggressive on offense because I know I've got a defense that can hold up their end.
And it's 3rd down.
And for the Falcons, 5 men in the secondary, now on 3rd. From the gun, it's Mahomes. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Ricardo Allen with a pick. That will be brought down, but he's got the interception on a final play of this first quarter. 10-0 the score after 1 on EA Sports. After the interception, here's Ryan. And Jones has it over the middle. And down inside the 15 he goes. It's a gain of 16, 1st down Falcons. Right after the turnover, they come out throwing.
And that means it's a sudden change situation. We used to practice it on defense. Sudden change, get out there, stop the offense. But you typically run out there a little bit unsettled. I think that's why he came right out throwing the football, hoping to catch him off balance.
And he did. From the 13 now, they work on 1st and 10. Now Ryan. And they'll set up the screen to Gurley. And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown, Atlanta. Todd Gurley. 2 catches, 2 touchdowns here so far. And the Falcons push further out in front. Now he's having a nice little first half here, partner.
And it's a first half that leaves us anticipating what can still come. I mean, 2 touchdowns already here through the 2nd quarter. There could be plenty more before this game is over.
He's got it, and it's 17-0.
Makes the score Falcons 17, Chiefs nothing.
The touchdown, Hoff Richter to kick off.
This will be fielded inside the five. And he's only going to get this to the four-yard line.
Well, not exactly a banner return, so he doesn't give his offense a whole lot of room to work with. They've got to go a long way now to try and score some points. I do know this from experience. There will be a few comments muttered his way by the offense as they head out on the field.
Zero, and this is not the way to start a drive. They're inching closer and closer here to the wrong goal line.
When you're backed up like that, all you're trying to do is make sure you don't give up a big play, right? You don't miss an assignment that really gets you into more trouble.
Problems right out of the gate. We're going to get a delay. They were already backed up. Now they're backed up further.
I think they were being so careful to make sure all assignments were covered that they ended up running themselves out of time.